Hello and welcome. Today I'm Obama G and I'll be doing the first episode of the BGI Cougar War documentary. And sorry for my editing skills there. They usually just fail to work when it comes to music editing. But this is going to be an interview of somebody else. It's going to be of myself because I don't have anybody to interview yet. Well, actually I do, but I just haven't felt like doing it, or I haven't even really fix up the questions yet, so that's gonna take a while. Like, I can't tell you if I'm gonna get the next episode out in on New Year's. It might be longer than that. I'm not sure. So let's just get on with the video, shall we? And I'm also gonna play the video of my trailer for this series. I'm gonna play the video that I had for it in the background, but without the music. So here we go. Now the BGI Cougar War, it was long. I'd like to say that it was like 3 months long or something like that, or was it two? I'm not sure. It was somewhere around that, but still really long. But when it comes to scale, compared to like things like the USS MM War, I don't think they compare on like scale size of how large the wars were, like how many ships were on each side, but when it comes to length, I think BGI and the Cougar War, it was very respectable, if you know what I'm trying to say here. And before you talk crap about what I've been saying, this is biased in my own way, it's my opinion, they're not facts, you can believe what you want to believe, but this is my opinion. Got that? Now I'm going to try to make a comparison here, and this reminds me of an older person that might marry someone, and that might be for like 4 years or so before a divorce might happen, if it does happen at all. And it reminds me of a younger kid who like switches girlfriends / boyfriends every day or so. Because that just seems like what happens with younger people. But yeah, that's the comparison I made. Hopefully you liked it. And throughout most of this war, I thought BGI was going to win. But that was before saboteurs came into the picture and an activity among BGI. It just seems like BGI started to suddenly become inactive. Which is very interesting to me. But after that, I thought Cougar had it. They were for sure going to win. And I didn't think that BGI or Cougar were going to neutral. I never thought that might happen. But it did. Now, to summarize this all up, in my opinion, I think that in a time perspective, I think that this was a long war. And when it comes to how large the battles were, I believe that they could have been better. And yeah, that's mainly what I believe about this war. And that's my opinion. Hopefully you liked it. And remember, it's my opinion. I'm not saying it's a fact. Okay, King Fu. Whoever else is out there. This is my opinion. Okay, well, thank you for listening to my opinion with my crappy comparison. And hopefully you enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye.